little slower. Here's a Celtic guitar riff, and the crux of this one lies in the bass. You want to keep a nice, steady, pulsing bass all the way through.